Alright, so we're going at it again. So we're at the... not Cornet. Trying to go to Spear Pillar, you know. To stop them from summoning Palkia and whatnot. I can withstand this cold. That means I can take blah 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 blah. I didn't read that.
It's Black Belt Phillip.
With his Machoke. Hey, we got Queen Anne. We can't lose with her. We got this. GG's. Alright, so yeah, I decided to start training a team of Bidoof on the side to take on the Elite Four. That's okay, you said? So I'll see how that goes eventually. Gosh, that's bad. I think I'm losing all feeling all over my body. I'm skiing right now, but okay. As we scare, say, spur thing. Okay, we could try like a. Attack water, surprisingly, bug is just not what can actually be effective against rock and ground types. So. Quite a surprise when I found out about it first. I didn't think so, but yeah. Looks like a Sinnoh. Easy claps. We got this. Attack order. Rattler, huh? Actually, we could actually do it, but it could die if it has sturdy and it decides to use a rock move against us. Let's do attack water. Oh, use stealth rock, okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay, let's finish it off with a power jump. Patch. Yes, yes you have. I quite enjoyed that battle. Let's meet again, Skia. Him with the puns. What's fun about winter? Number one, skiing. Number two, Pokemon. Okay. We need to contract Pokerus ASAP. Nova, I think not. Let's go with the Nair Cutter. Air Slash. GG's. Snivel. if I was it was skiing, I wouldn't lose. I would ski with my Pokemon. We're in this a little deep right now. HP up. Yay. I didn't expect a battle in this heavy snow. Skier Andrea. It's a Staravia. Time to use a power gem. Easy claps. We're quite up there in level. The winds of victory shifted. Shame. You even had the cold winds on your side. I guess you kids are tougher than people my age. Yay, we got Ice Beam. To do this somehow. Where do I go next? I climbed up a mountain and I thought this was it. This was the way to speed up Pillow. It's been a while since I looked and tried to go up Mount Coronet. Mount Coronet doesn't appear to be accessible through there. Maybe we gotta do something else. It would appear to be the case, yes. Okay, gotta take a rest on the bed. Eterna City. This place is where we can use strength, and I think it might be a way at Spear Pillar. It's been a while, so I don't remember the exact routes. It's Ponyta. Hey, it's Badoo. Ah, shoot. It's a Geodude. Oh no. It's a Zubat. Must be the right way. I see Team Galactic. Yep. Should have figured. Their old building is right there. Rock polisher. Hey, it's Machop. Alright. Oh, come on, Well, I guess I gotta fight this person. Maybe. Or maybe they don't wanna fight, who knows. There's no way getting to the peak of Mount Cornet from this side. Oh, was I supposed to go up from the Heartholm City side? I can't get up to the peak from the Eterna City side. Heart home, huh? Is this Celestic? Yeah, it's Celestic. Okay, so I guess I'll go via Heart home. Man, you could go Orberg. He lost, they're lost too. Four citrus berries. Three palming berries. Can plant like wikiberry. Oh yeah, what's that one lady in Pastoria who gives out berries? Somebody. Somebody. There's definitely some person that gives out berries, I just don't remember who.
Also, should visit the massage girl. A robot berry. I need to plant that somewhere. But yeah, we gotta go to the Hawtame City. Oof. That we gotta go. Nah, I doubt it, but like, gotta face this hiker at some point, I guess. You call me the Echo Man. Battle with me, Yahoo! It's gonna be a tough one. We got a Golbat. I also got a Graveler. I don't think we'll be able to one-shot the Graveler, but we'll be able to try. With an attack order. Defend your queen. Oh, Sandstorm. Nah, we'll stay in. I think he can take out Tonics, maybe. With an attack order. Ah, no, not quite. Curse. The Echo Man give you a good way to revive, so if you don't know where you should be going, check the town map. I mean, I have an idea about where. Isn't that a bit late, though? He's a pretty tough NPC, just to say, you know, check your town map. So, this is the hot home side. How do we get up there? It's a Machop.
I think we gotta surf over. It's actually the old book side, but whatevs, dude. It's all good. Get the Pokeball, Dawnstone. Oh yeah, wasn't Gallade introducing this gen? I think so. Some protein. Max potion. Okay. Interesting part of the mountain. A grabber. Don't matter. Got neither too. Check around. No items, huh? Well, there's one over here. An escape rope. Oh shoot. I've already found a path outside. I think it might be the way forward. Maybe I should explore more the cave. Way forward. This is like just to an item thing, just to get a bottle of iron. Okay. Looks like a little fairy. We're not ready to catch a fairy. I mean, we could. I don't want we don't have the Clefairy yet, so maybe. Yeah, but I don't really care about it. Alright, maybe I should have caught it. Oh well, fine. Oh man, we can't go forward. What do we do? What do we do? Can't go in through Halt Home. Can't go in through this place. Maybe Celestic again. I thought Celestic was the way forward. I guess not. Oh shoot, I should have caught the Clefairy. Messing up. There's a way forward somehow. Oh, there's a way forward, gotcha. I should look into repels or something. That's a lot of a choke. Come on. Can't get away. It's too fast. Alright, Golbat could be a nuisance. Oh, come on. Well, we got another Clefairy. Well, might as well try to catch it, I guess. Let's start off with the Air Slash. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh no, I lost my flying. There we go. Easy clap. Destiny Bond? Nah. Alright, so we got a revive. And we probably should have bought Heal Balls before journeying on this way. But I'll take care of that. Later. It's a Medicham. Come on. It's another Clefairy. For sure use like repels when I come back. I just want to make it first.
another Clefairy. There's another staircase. Where does this lead to? A max revive. That's what's up. Three grants have been assigned, two noble jobs. One, to ensure the success of our operation at the summit. And two, to utterly destroy anyone who dares interfere. Okay, so we're gonna have to stock up a mass. Oh hey, that's easy. But yeah, I'm gonna go off screen and get to mass heal balls soon. Alright, this is easy. Power gen. Boom. I don't accept this. I will not accept this. Too bad. You gotta accept it. I joined Team Galactic and then abide by rules. That will solve all our problems. Aw, man. Queen Anne. Oh no. Well, time has come. Team Galactic's time is now. Just one mon? A Bronzor. Not even a Bronzor. Alright, let's use Attack Water. Decent. Yeah, let's use Air Slash. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom! When's it gonna be my turn? Never. It's too late. No amount of desperation from a kid like you will make a difference. Aw, come on. Oh, it's a Bronzor. I don't really feel like evolving a Bronzor, so I might catch it. Nah, I'll run into it later. I'm not about to do that. Come on. Yes. I should actually end the video here for the YouTube peoples. See you in the next one.